All right, well, Fall Fridays in the Metro can only mean one thing. Of course, we're talking about matchup mania.
Today, Kearney versus Staley. That's the matchup this week. Jana, Corrie, live at Staley in a moment. But first, we start with meteorologist Lisa Teachman, live in Kearney. Hi.
Well, good morning, Dion. Take a look at this crowd here at Kearney. We've got the football players that have just showed up. We've got the cheerleaders. We've also got the Golden Girls, which is the dance team. And we also have a lot of the students that are back into the stands as well. Now take a look here. This is Greg. Greg Jones, you're the football coach here. You guys excited about the game tonight?
You bet. We're pumped up.
Now you guys are 4-1. Staley is 5-0. That seems kind of even. What advantage do you guys have over Staley?
Well, I think the key for us to be is to go in and use our experience in big playoff games. We've been in these atmospheres before, and our kids understand that it's all about the game and not everything else that goes with it.
And last year, you guys made it to championship?
State semifinals.
State semifinals. You guys headed there again this year?
We hope to go one step further this year.
All right, sounds good. Here's another look. Kearney High School ready for the matchup tonight against Staley. Band's also in the back. They've been practicing all morning long, all excited for the game as well. So let's go ahead and kick it over here to Jana Corrie, who is over at Staley. And Jana, I don't know, but they are sure pumped here. Oh my gosh, it is crazy here. Look at these fans. The whole school turned out for this matchup, and the cheerleaders are ready to show you that they are flipping out over tonight's big matchup against Kearney. Check them out here. They have some impressive moves to show you.
Tonight, that's all I know. Black Dam defense, that's all I say.
What about you? What does this game mean for where you stand in football?
As you can tell right now, our fans are ready to go tonight. We're all ready. Football team's prepared. We expect to win tonight. Let's go.
You want to talk about your record at all right now?
Well, we're 4-0 right now. We're feeling pretty good. If we get this win tonight, I think we'll be all right.
What about this game? Does it mean any more than other games, or how does this game rank compared to other games for you?
Right now, it's week 5 in our schedule, but, I mean, it's a lot easier to get motivated for, so we'll be ready to go tonight.
All right, you guys are ready?
Right.
You're ready?
Yes, sir.
What's the score going to be? Who's going to win it?
We don't make predictions. We don't make predictions.
Do you make a prediction that you're going to win it?
We expect to win.
We're going to play hard.
We feel pretty confident.
They're feeling confident. But you know you have a worthy opponent, you're saying, right?
We will not quit tonight. We will not quit. We're ready to play.
All right. All right. Now, the cheerleaders have been teaching me a few moves. So before we go, I got to show you what they taught me here. I'm going to hand off the mic.
She's been working hard on this all morning, guys. It's the moment of truth.
Okay. I had no idea
All
she
right.
could do this.
There it is, Jana. Okay.
Victory.
I think it did.
All right, guys.
She's outdone herself.
Wow.